the war of midsize sedans, Toyota Yaris vs Honda City vs Maruti Chaz vs Hyundai Verna. The Indian subsidiary of the Japanese carmaker Toyota Corolla's Car Motors, TKM, is all set to launch its midsize sedan Yaris. Scheduled to launch in May, the Yaris is expected to be a best-selling car for Toyota, and to increase sales volume and optimize the production capacity. In an earlier interaction with ET Auto, Shikhar Viswanathan, Vice Chairman, External Affairs, Toyota Corolla's Car Motor, said, "Right now, we are making 140,000 vehicles, against the 310,000 vehicles. With the launch of Yaris, we are expecting the capacity utilization to go up significantly." The carmaker has also signed a memorandum of understanding with Suzuki to supply 10,000 units of Corolla, which will further help it to use the capacity. This is not the first time when TKM is pushing hard for the volume gain. Earlier with the Ishias series, the carmaker betted big on the volume gain but failed to attract customers. "Frankly, we expected to do much better with the Ishias and the Leva. The fact that the cars did not do well is not because of the products being faulty or any of that kind. I think the products are still good in terms of reliability and quality, but it is a crowded segment," Shikhar added. However, the new launch of TKM in midsize sedan will also face a lot of competition in the segment. Market size. The midsize sedan with an average market size of 15,000 to 18,000 units per month does not have one or two products. Instead, there are six products in the segment, namely Honda City, Maruti Suzuki Chaz, Hyundai Verna, Volkswagen Vendo, Skoda Rapid, and Nissan Sunny. Moreover, in past 5 years, the segment has not been growing, unlike compact cars and utility vehicles. According to the industry data, the growth in the midsize sedan is stagnant. Going by the numbers, the total numbers of units sold in the midsize sedan segment is 157,522 units in the April 2017-February 2018 period, compared to 161,926 units sold in FY17. The segment touched its peak in FY 2014-15 with 186,527 units. On the similar line, Kaushik Madhavan, Director, Automotive and Transportation, Manisa at Frost and Sullivan, said, "The forecast for the midsize sedans segment is going to be fairly average. This is not a high growth segment." Keeping the similar view, Gaurav Van Gale, Senior Analyst, IHS Market, said, "The production forecast looks good for the midsize sedans segment with a CAGR of over 9% for next 3 years. So the introduction of Toyota Yaris is still a big question, seeing the current market scenario. However, other experts believe that the introduction of the Yaris in the Indian market is crucial for Toyota, as the carmaker is restricting itself in a premium play. But to be profitable in the long run, economies of scales is important, and this is where the Yaris will play a role. But, it is easier said than done." To check further that Toyota Yaris would be able to dethrone the legacy of Honda City and Maruti Chaz, ET Auto takes a deep dive to compare the specification, features and design of the competition. Design. Among the competition, Toyota Yaris comes with a superannuated design when compared to the competition. The look, the most important part of the car, is front fascia, which looks little old when compared to Honda City and Hyundai Verna. The big black grille up front in the Yaris looks more plastic. However, the overall look of the Yaris is more muscular and curvy than the competition. Moreover, stretched back headlights and teardrop fog lights with lot of chrome give it a premium look. Engine and fuel options. Toyota Yaris will come only in petrol fuel option, which will be powered by single 1.5-liter four-cylinder engine that churns out 108 horsepower matted with 6-speed manual gearbox and 7-step CVT, automatic transmission. However, the competition is offering both the petrol and diesel option. However, The winner in the segment in terms of providing more engine options is Hyundai Verna, which comes with three engine options, 1.6-liter dual VTVT petrol, 1.6-liter U2 Credivi GT diesel engine and 1.4-liter Kappa dual VTVT petrol engine mated with 6-speed manual and automatic transmission. Honda City also comes with both the petrol and diesel option, 1.5-liter iVTEC petrol engine and 1.5-liter iVTEC diesel engine. Similarly, Maruti Suzuki Ches comes fitted with 1.4-liter K14 BVVT petrol engine and 1.3-liter DS200 diesel engine mated with 5-speed manual and 5-speed automatic transmission, in petrol. Features and safety. The feature list on Honda City, Hyundai Verna, Maruti Suzuki Ches, and Toyota Yaris is quite similar. Expect few checkboxes ticking here and there within the segment. The Yaris comes with 12 new segment features such as roof-mounted air vents with ambient illumination, acoustic and vibration control glass, 4.2-inch TFT mid with eco wallet, hand, air gesture control for the infotainment system, tire pressure monitoring system, and tail lamps with LED line guide. Moreover, it also comes with piano black interior projector headlamps with LED line guide, rear power outlets and rear sunshade. Honda City comes with unique features like automatic climate control, 7-inch infotainment with USB and O inputs. Honda City also has one electric sunroof and comes with rain-sensing wipers and auto-on-off headlamps in the top-end variant. Similarly, Hyundai Verna gets a 7-inch touch infotainment with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto support. Apart from this, it gets a ventilated seats and rear AC vents. Maruti Suzuki Ches also comes with similar kind of feature list like 7-inch infotainment system that supports Apple CarPlay with steering mounted audio control. On the safety front, Toyota Yaris will come with 7 airbags, which also includes driver knee airbag, hill assistant vehicle stability control, front parking sensors. While Hyundai Verna and Honda City comes with 6 airbags, ABS, EBD and escape. Moreover, Hyundai Verna is built from high-strength steel body. Maruti Suzuki Ches comes with dual airbags, ABS and EBD. Conclusion. Going by the overall specification, Toyota Yaris is packed with features and coupled with Toyota brand and reliability. It is expected to do well. However, the absence of diesel engine may hit the sales of the Yaris. Also, Yaris fits into a space where Toyota had no products before, as it sits above the Ishias and below the Corolla. This means practically no cannibalization and will provide additional volumes for Toyota from a relatively new segment entry. But matching the sales of Honda City would be again a tough bet.